As per the proposals from the Ministry of Culture, NVS has decided to celebrate special programs on Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose under Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Subhash Chandra Bose, popularly known as Netaji, was a great militant freedom fighter and a patriot. He was born in Cuttack, Orissa on 23rd January 1897 to Janakinath Bose and Prabhavati Devi. His father, Janakinath Bose, was a well-known lawyer of his time. His mother, Prabhavati Devi, was a religious woman. Subhash Chandra Bose was a brilliant student who had scored the second position in the matriculation exam. At an early age, he started reading about Swami Vivekananda and Ramakrishna and was influenced by their teachings. Bose completed his BA honors in philosophy in 1918 from the University of Calcutta. He later went to England in September 1919 for further studies. He was selected for the Indian Civil Service, but he did not want to stay in England and serve the British government. Subhash Chandra Bose resigned from the civil service job in 1921 and returned to India after hearing of the national turmoil in India. From a young age, Subhash Chandra Bose had the nationalist temperament, and Britishers' discrimination towards Indians would fill him with rage. To serve the country, he joined the Indian National Congress. Bose joined the non-cooperation movement started by Gandhi under his influence. Bose was a revolutionary freedom fighter, and he founded the Azad Hind Army or Indian National Army. For his revolutionary movements, Bose had been to jail several times. He was suspected of connections with secret revolutionary movements and was sent to Mandalay jail in Burma, where he contracted tuberculosis. Bose was elected the president of Congress Party and worked along with Jawaharlal Nehru, another great political leader. Both had a more militant and left-wing approach to independence, which became a reason for Bose's differences with Gandhi and other Congress leaders. Bose's selfless contribution to India's independence movement and organizing and leading the Indian National Army is indispensable. His struggle of independence was highlighted during the civil disobedience movement, for which he had even been arrested. In fact, he was imprisoned 11 times for his ideologies and the use of force against the British. Bose was elected the president of the Indian National Congress twice, but he resigned from the post as he was against the Congress internal and foreign policy. Soon he left the party and went out of the country seeking an alliance with other countries to fight against the British forces. He earned the support of the Japanese and they agreed to help him in forming the Indian National Army in Southeast Asia. Later on, he became the commander of the Indian National Army. The Indian National Army attacked the northeastern parts of India. This attack took place under the leadership of Subhash Chandra Bose, and he was even successful in acquiring a few portions of the northeastern parts of India. Unfortunately, the surrender of the Japanese forced him to withdraw and call off the war. It is believed that he died in a plane crash on 18th August 1945. Subhash Chandra Bose was an unforgettable national leader who fought for the country's freedom struggle against the British till his last breath. He is known to be one of the greatest heroes of the country has ever seen. Various activities are going to be conducted in नवोदय विद्यालय. थैंक यू.